If we want to adjust the timeline for the clip, let's load it. First, we stretch it as much as possible so that we can view and possibly edit the clip frame by frame. On the other hand, if we want to see the whole picture, we should shorten the timeline, default text,